did it work?
Yeah.
Okay. What happened?
MPP said goodnight and then was offline before I could even look at messages.
Yeah.
That's usually not how that works.
Alright, what is Mistress and I doing?
Do we need to finish Engines of War?
Getting
like skipping merrily through the forest because that's where you're
my,
going
the
next.
Portal is not
I'm
my body.
Sure be fun, but
there is a hole that leads somewhere.
Be sure to find me that hidden room.
Could be a worm.
Yeah.
Room,
don't disappoint me. I wouldn't like that, and nor would you.
Oh my god, okay. There was, and still is, a storm, so that's why my lights were flickering, just in case I die.
So it's raining out?
Yes.
Okay.
It was thundering very loudly right after you left.
And then I walked out in the brisk, well it's not brisk at all actually, the warm night air.
I thought you were going to say brisk heat, that's what you were going to say.
Yeah. No, I... But I wish it was brisk. It's only during the winter that the nighttime is cold-ish. Cold being 50 degrees.
50 degrees is still kind of warm.
Yeah.
By Wisconsin standards.
The winter nighttime for me. Yeah. And there was never any... Oh, jeez.
What the hell? We right. just started.
No. Oh my god. What the fuck?
Oh! Oh my god. No.
Holy shit.
Oh, fart.
Now, this seems to me.
Okay.
So a gobo is a goblin.
Yeah.
No, we're not a shield, vermins. There's always a greenie over here. I think somebody needs this.
Shield rods, where? Be ready.
Oh, it's already starting.
The Beavis is already starting.
Yeah.
Beastman? No, just rats.
Good.
No! that.
Hakuba, dear, hold your breath and shield your eyes.
I think you're on the right path. Probably.
I didn't take damage.
You didn't?
No. Oh, hell yeah. What's this? Rats. And then a storm vermin that just comes in to ruin my flames. Why am I dying? Oh, there's fire.
The flame.
I couldn't tell that there was fire through my fire.
Now they're moving fast.
Haha, bitch. I got another one just for you. Is there another one? Or is that the same one?
Okay. That's the same one, he just got knocked back.
There were three in a row, tic-tac-toe.
This is the path!
This is the way we square it.
Why do I want to say square the clock? I did it again, I did that before. It's that over there. And I get stuck in the same place you did.
It's the Council of the 13.
No! You fucker! Whoever knocked it back? What are we looking at here? This is Mistress's butt, and all the spikes are it holding me in place, keeping me under control. Oh, I see a green.
That's basically what those breeders wear in Mad Max Fury Road.
Oh yeah, actually. You see for a brief moment. You can still get a tongue in there, I'm sure.
Yeah, with extreme duress. If you like getting poked by spikes.
I thought I could get to it before it started shooting.
That's what Tiki would say if he was born in a dwarf hole.
What?
Grimnir's beard, gas.
Oh my god. Where's the enemy?
No.
You bitch. Yeah, the review I watched complained about Carillion. She doesn't shut up. That's kind of cheap.
Rats on this one.
Yeah, just as it should be. This is the first game's mission. Should be the first game's enemies. Oh, and here they come.
Hold on.
Oh, it's too late. They've already seen me.
No, don't run. Don't run. It's gonna fuck up my thing. Oh, no. I couldn't keep up with them. They kept fucking sprinting away.
They want a dwarf. It's okay. Mistress will just have to punish Tiggy later for it. Yeah. They saw me.
That doesn't matter.
Medical supplies over here.
I think it do.
Don't fear to buy me a head to vote.
Don't you dare. Okay. Oh, what have we got over here? Anything? A banner?
Some ammo.
Over here, mayflies. Kill that fire rat. I don't want to burn.
Watch out! What the hell? And then flames while I'm in the tube. No! I'm just dying. I'm getting flamed up the ass. Oh my god, it was a strategic.
Here they come again. Get this over. The fuck?
It's a plague monk ambush.
There's some bullshit.
And of course, somebody tries. Of course. I just suck at this game.
That's anything I need to scout. How did you die?
How did me? What's going on?
I sucked in for supplies, which I see none of. Oh, Shire's dead. Ow. Stay away.
And no, I'm being cornered by the fuckers.
What? Which fuckers?
The green guys. The monks. Ugh. Okay, I'm taking a... No, I need a break. I need to take a barrel.
Fuck off.
Somebody's freeable. God damn it. Excuse me. Now is not the time for insult. I hate you. I hate you. Well, who is gassing everything?
It's Mr. Deckover.
I'm going for the mates. We can worry about the barrels after. Yeah, there's a greenie coming. The strength potion over there. Oh, here, take the green. No. Oh my god. Okay.
I'm not taking speed. Okay. I don't have any ranged ammo.
There's an ammo box up the ramp, I think.
Yes, right.
I saw it from a distance. Plague monks.
Hey, more.
All right, we got one Doomer Boomer. I think the other one is defended by Storm Vermin, if I remember. No? Is there Storm Vermin? Yeah,
no,
there is.
No, going after Kruger. No, you're going up there for it. Up at Kruger.
Okay. Alright, that's another Doomer Boomer down. Taking the last barrel.
Fuck off!
Let me know if you need me to take- No!
Happy.
Oh my god, I almost hit the fucking barrel. There comes a plaguer.
Builds character.
They have very pretty fingernails.
What?
Yeah, I can see Barden's fingernails.
There's our other big five.
Wow.
My
fool
reach us where you're pissed on all these black lads.
Chief, wreck it down!
There's nothing over here. Screen. That's an ass. Okay, if I swear to God, I'm... What the hell? No. I'm taking it.
Ow.
Yeah, that's what I said. Okay, we get a moment of peace. Quiet. I actually watched two reviews. The other one called the Skaven War Rats, which I thought was cute.
War Rats?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, the Storm Vermin kind of strike me as War Rats.
Yeah.
I lured worms, but I lured the enemy even more.
Just could have taken the bomb. Just because I'm a dwarf doesn't mean I need bombs. Oh, great!
Fuck no.
Yeah? Fuck yeah. Slow your storm from me.
Alright, well, number one, I want to be able to.
He's coming after you?
Lots of activity here, and recently. I wonder what is good.
No, don't turn. Fuck off. Don't jump up there.
Oh, God, I made that. I've been grabbed. Gruber? Gruber? Okay. Alright, I'm coming. How? Oh, he's already dead. What the hell did you do to him?
I stabbed his brain.
I hit him once that whole fucking night. Take it out on the pig.
You've looked better, Gruber.
Piss on that thing anyway. See him fall.
Everyone's hurting except me, and it makes me feel weird. Oh, we just don't get a break. No breaks. Okay, well, this is fine as long as I... Where are they coming from? Behind? Or are they coming from both sides? Don't run in front of me, then! Okay, I'm about to explode.
Well, I killed Satsuki.
Did it? I axed the guy and he exploded? I didn't. Holy shit. Okay. I guess that explains why I've used up my free hit. Go away, you little fucker.
Gods preserve me, oh, my poor little elf soul.
What the fuck, you little... Okay, down here is where everyone died last time we tried. But there was Chaos Warriors and fucking those Axe guys, whatever they're called.
Standard bearers, pretty sure.
What the hell?
Picky. Why?
Going the wrong way.
Yeah, but there's health here.
Is there? Oh, okay. Wow.
No!
Noted. Future reference.
Is this actually? Who knows?
Everyone in. What the hell? It's a shitload of rats. It's only been rats. There's a lot of rats. Alright, heals. I hear a storm vermin. He's in the house, I guess.
No, no, they're not supposed to be here.
There he is. Or apparently there was two. Where would you find a loot piss? Potion here. I'll let you look around quick. I'm gonna take a drink. Or not, because a fucking rat's gonna show up.
In a world they did not understand,
someone should do something about the bodies.
One dwarf.
Busy fighting rats, just like us, I suppose.
Wow.
Roast pork.
Shame on you.
Chop liver. Pork chop.
Pork chop!
It's a reference nobody will get. Except Chad's. That's right. I'm using internet lingo now. See, I'm with the kids.
Reuben turns into a pork chop.
Who's Reuben?
The pig from
the pig, the fucking Minecraft pig, right. So stupid.
He dies and turn into a pork chop.
Oh my god, okay.
There's no ammo here, so I have 11 arrows and that's it.
Well, you'll be alright. There's a potion over here, I don't know if you use potions.
I see a
know.
You must do me over there, a Stormweaver.
Stormweaver? What, those guys are here now? What the hell is green?
Okay. Well, the Pack Sworn are here. Oh shit. Well, I'm already down.
No, you'll be fine as long as you don't die.
One of them healed me. Oh, hell no.
Oh, hell yes. Why does it taste like green, like grass, when I burp? What did I eat?
I didn't know you had cow from the wheat crash.
No.
But that's what it tastes like, grass.
What the fuck? Maybe because it is grass.
Yeah. Where is he? Oh, he's on top of the fucking building.
I wish this was like Deep Rock Galactic. Where my flame makes the gas explode.
Well, it's not flammable, so.
Flames aren't flammable? Yeah, I guess not.
No, I'm saying the gas isn't. It's a chemical weapon. It's like trying to ignite mustard gas. Oh, fuck off with your bullshit.
No, it's greens!
Yeah, it's greens.
Okay.
Reach the ferry.
Oh.
Come on then. Toss me.
Oh my god, we did it. No hitches. Well, it was kind of rough there, but.
Yeah.
We did it. Back to Uber Strike is finished.
Sick, a little British boy. That's a little Kruger.
Daddy!
Hell yeah! Chest upgrade! Okay, I'm gonna totally get nothing good from this chest. 700 kills? Are you serious? The fuck happened? I don't remember that many rats!
Nice night!
Jesus.
You underestimate your flamethrower.
Yeah, apparently. Man, I got a whole bunch of guns and some dual axes. $5. Oh, back to Uber Strike on Champion has unlocked a special chest.
Oh, I have a red necklace.
Oh, your first red!
Yeah.
I didn't even take a screenshot of mine, I forgot. Take a screenshot now. Okay. Well, I'm gonna open my chesty then. Here we go. I got a red, baby! Please be a what? Be a cog hammer. Oh, Jesus. It's a Drake gun! I'll take that, too!
Okay.
Hell yeah! I don't have to ever worry about getting one again! I have the max! That is amazing! Holy shit! I have to reroll its stats, though. Heat sink. Critical hits refund the overcharge cost of the attack.
Oh, my
God! King Thorgrim Rao. Oh, and I got a deed! To strike every
grudge remaining. Got a deed?
I got a deed!
Wow, finally.
Empire in Flames. I don't even know what mission that is. Champion difficulty.
That's the one where we... That's... Oh, that's where we go burn down the grain house that has all the plague food.
So it's a DLC mission.
Oh wait, hold on. Town's ruined, Rob, but... Oh, maybe not. It's filled with... Oh no, that's the one where they have the we go into that
the mansion,
the really fucked up town where the mansion has all the ammo.
Okay, yeah.
From all the raids. That's the one.
This sounds like this deed sounds like literal fucking hell.
What?
It's champion difficulty. All roaming enemies are replaced with elite, powerful foes, and players do not respawn after being killed.
Okay.
You get one life. But it gives a god chest, apparently. Okay, I gotta get me my new Drakey. Oh, wait. My new Drake gun, rather. I don't need Drakey coming up in here. Oh, you're trying a different... Have you ever played this before?
That was the one I said when I asked survivability or damage.
Okay. So no more back, no more raping bosses instantly.
No.
You've seen the twin-tailed comet's right, back.
Hold on. Let me see.
That's how you get really wrecked.
Apply. Alright, I want to re-roll my properties quick. I want to get power versus infantry. I'm using a lot of my resources to get that. Oh my god. Power versus infantry and power versus berserkers. I don't know how I feel about that, but...
What is it?
My substats.
Infantry.
Infantry and berserkers.
Okay.
Do I want to redo it? No, I'll keep the heat sink thing for right now. Alright, crafting. Salvage items. No. Mistress, I want to see what she looks like. Oh, is this the lance spear person?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well, you actually look pretty now.
Oh my god.
Like, you actually have blue armor? Well, not armor, but clothing.
What will your kinsfolk be thinking? What with you out here when they're...
Can't see your butt anymore, so there's that, but...
They'll do fine, but they'll eat.
Oh, I agree that the one smelly dwarf. Alright, so what do we do now? What the hell, a shield?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, well, I did say survivability or damage. Okay, I do need to notice that. Okay.
Yeah, Gorix, you're going to fail for what you...
Let me look how we need to do it. Of course! Yeah, it's Curse of Drakenfels.
Curse of Drakenass.
What are you typing?
I'm answering Wesley.
Oh, what is he saying?
He wants to know what I've been up to the past month.
And you said?
Spending time with my squeeze. Alright, time to die.
Yeah.
That is so weird to see you with a shield after all this time. Both games.
Yeah.
I'm getting a bit concerned about Castle Drakenfels.
Castle?
Seems the Paxwell are making free with the place.
Very close to doing my coin flip on Sienna or Kruber.
Did you, or what?
I'm two, like, I'm a level and a half away from 35.
Oh, and then you're gonna flip, okay.
Yeah.
That's gonna be really weird the first time we've played somebody else on video.
I don't think I ever actually played anyone with the dwarf. ever, like, between all the games until we started playing together.
I only played Kruber and Salt Spire in the first game once, and that's it.
Like, I don't like his blunderbuss.
No, I didn't, but then I saw you can equip a rifle, so.
Yeah.
And now apparently bows.
Yeah.
But he still has access to a rifle, that's probably what I'd end up using.
Yet to see a mayfly village that can defend itself.
Well, there's a million rats, like, literally.
Yeah.
How do you think... No, I immediately just kill it. Trying to stab it. Oh no, Mistress isn't one-shotting it anymore.
No.
Oh, the DLC seem a lot more detailed level-wise.
Yeah.
There's shit everywhere. Wink, wink, wink.
Okay,
the lightstorm is finished.
What's your ranged weapon?
Javelin.
Oh.
Handmaidens all but spears, so.
You reckon you got your doorway with that?
Where are you?
What the hell? I tried dodging and just missed. They come in pairs, apparently. They come in pairs, apparently. Oh. Oh, you've got a skirt on. Like an armor, scale armor skirt. Now I can see your butt.
Oh my god.
There's a bomb here. Drunkard's Bridge. Why does this look suspiciously like I can get up the building? Whoa, what is this? Oh, what is this? A tome?
Oh my god.
All because it looks suspicious to me. Alright, I don't think we found a tome here before. Yeah, you hear mine speaking? It's calling for you. Shit, fucker. Oh, piss. Oh, no, I got him, okay. A fucking storm ass. Hell yeah, how does that feel? Red gun. Happy it gave me a red weapon that I actually am using right now.
Likely, that way.
Did you say it's unlikely?
Yeah, it could be any of those weapons.
Yeah, it could have given me another necklace that I already had.
No.
I mean, I'd take just about any of the dwarf weapons, except maybe a great hammer. Because I'll use them all in some way. Ooh, we're inside.
Yeah.
Alvard's Tavern. Fart. I don't think we went this way before.
No, I don't remember that.
Watch out! Or it's just, okay, it's a gas person. Thought it was a flamer. Hello! What the fuck? Oh, now you've got the drop I have on the throwing axes.
The bell rang 13 times that night. And the filthy manlings, or whatever, disappeared by morn. Oh, you little bitch. Mommy!
Ow.
You like talking about my stink.
Yeah.
Bing, 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 bing.
Someone listening to Crazy Frog when I was taking a walk last night.
What?
It's really weird. Hearing.
Bum 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 bing 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 bing.
Middle of the night. Walking with my mom and dad. It was Actual F specifically, that version. Crazy Frog song. My mom's like, I don't know who that is.
Who,
like,
what is?
The Crazy Frog.
Oh, right.
I'm like, yeah, I'm not surprised.
Now where have they gone?
We're all split up.
Yeah.
Why is everyone
split
up?
You ever hear a loner talk about his superiors before, Sunspire?
I have not. Sorry, I confess, I've always...
I wonder what the dwarf looks like running around.
I wonder who he is.
Because I've never seen the dwarf running around.
Yeah, but imagine yourself running around.
Yeah, hey, little and round.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Oh god, I left down my shield.
Oh no, I'm exploding. I'm exploding.
Come on, backing up. Backing up. Backing up.
Yeah, I was just thinking about a misquoted line from Lord of the Rings I saw in a video the other night.
What did he say?
When, you know, when Gandalf, yeah, okay.
Gandalf.
When Gandalf is falling and he says, "Fly, you fools," yeah. People misremember it as "Run, you fools." But I only knew it as "fly" because that you had subtitles on.
Huh?
And for whatever reason, I read them, even though I can very clearly hear. But
yeah,
I think it's just an anime habit. Apparently, that's a misquoted line.
Uh huh. Well, probably because people don't understand the whole English stuff there.
Yeah. They probably assume that, oh, run, because they're inside, why would they be flying?
Uh-huh.
You know, they didn't
try. I feel like I'm gonna die.
So many dead. More to follow.
There's no heals anywhere.
Yeah, here.
I have a book. Oh, wait, hold on.
What?
Can I give the book to Salt Spire? Does that work? No, you can't. Never mind.
Not yet.
Our dwarf's in a bad way. Anything that Loner says. Put the map away and be ready to fight.
Alright. I'm gonna give this to Salt Spire. Give me your book.
I can't. It doesn't let me give anybody.
Oh, you.
I, like, literally can't give it. I just tried giving it to you and it still doesn't work.
Well, he gave me back my thing, so.
Oh. I have berserker buffs! Yeah, that really works! I'm gonna explode again.
Oh my god. No, not these things.
Please. Yeah, they're berserkers that I can't kill even with my buff.
No, no.
Is this where it all goes to shit? Chaos Warriors.
Yeah, maybe.
I have a bomb on the ground that you can use if you need to.
Wait, hold on, wait, stop, please. The
fuck am I? I'm like a million miles away. It's all up to you. You're gonna hear the epic music now.
What a shame. The Chaos Warrior is hard enough.
Fuck.
Hold on, Mayflies. I'm going to drink it.
With the wind. Oh no. Are you laughing? That's not funny.
Where's out?
Where that gunner is, I think. Leech! Holy shit, you just avoided the leech.
Nope.
Well, that was kind of fucked. I didn't blow myself up on the stupid idiots.